obliged to draw up elaborate contingency plans. To safeguard the public and maintain their confidence, good cooperation between industry, emergency services, and local authority emergency planning departments are vital. Corrigan in Essex. The Mobil oil refinery is one of 43 installations classified as hazardous in this heavily industrialized area. Each week, a full-scale exercise takes place. Every employee is trained in firefighting. Mobil's own in-house fire service has 16 full-time firemen. With over 400 million gallons of oil on site, they can't afford to take risks. Mobil has been here for over 30 years and has never had a major accident. On this occasion, their vigilance gets them to the fire in 2 minutes. This particular exercise is run together with the Essex County Fire Brigade. Tony Steen, Mobil's safety officer, explains the procedure to Martin Simpson, Essex SEPO, and Eric Alley, a visiting Home Office advisor. This exercise has gone without a hitch. Within 5 minutes, the fire is out.
Thanks, Jerry.
All right,
thanks
for coming down. Okay.
All we're useful.
Yeah, and I'm glad we were able to get here. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
It is important to the SEPO that Mobil maintains the closest possible relationship with the local fire brigade. They practice together twice a year. But what's the role of the Home Office observer, Eric Alley?
I go around the country, I look at what local fire...